On the sidelines of the meeting, Pierre Moscovici, the EU Commissioner for Economic and Financial Affairs, says the US has a different view of the effects of trade tensions than other countries and organizations.
Almost everybody in the room thinks that the trade tensions are a threat to growth. All the international organizations, most of the members of the G20, all the EU members, Japan, etc. So everybody believes that. That's not obviously always the mood in the American administration.